Okay, this is my first attempt at dehydrating mushrooms. I've already put the jars in the oven to sterilise them and come back in about 8 hours' time and see what they look like.